our new case positivity rate is 3.3%. Well, that's good news, and we want it to remain under 5%. However, last week, 160 individuals tested positive in the county for COVID-19. Although we've vaccinated approximately 54% of Manatee-eligible residents, those ages 12 and up thus far, that's over 193,000 individuals in the county, we still have a way to go to reach the 70%+ we need to achieve herd immunity and help ensure that we have the disease fully under control.
So we are looking into Black communities, Hispanic communities, religious communities, definitely the younger population. So we really are trying to target efforts to them, but obviously we want everyone to get vaccinated and have the most accurate, up-to-date, factual information for them to make the best informed decision when it comes to getting vaccinated.
Yes, variants are really something that we're watching closely. We have had different types of variants present in our community with over 150 cases documented as of a week ago. So we know they're out there, and as they continue to migrate into communities, if individuals aren't vaccinated, then their risk is of getting the vaccine or getting the virus is of a concern, because these mutations are stronger even than what we've potentially been dealing with in the past with the original COVID-19 virus that came to us in our community. So yes, we're very concerned about the variants and their spread around the world, and therefore another important reason for people to become vaccinated.